Mankind is ever expanding the frontiers of technical superiority into areas unknown and uncharted. Each quest promises marvelous discoveries, but each also brings potential danger. In direct response to the dangers of our advanced technology, we need an organization that is ready to mobilize dramatic survival resources at a moment's notice. Conceptions and rescue that can challenge the impossible. Thunderbirds 2086. The Thunderbirds, five of the finest cadets in the world, dedicated to the service of mankind wherever he may be in distress. Combined with a dazzling array of vehicles and equipment designed to specifications in the space-age technology of the 21st century. A special rescue squad ready to answer a last-chance distress call. A call that could arrive at any time from any disaster scene on or off this planet. These are the Thunderbirds 2086.
Roger, MX Control. Apollo asteroid destroyed. Meteor defense squadron will mop up. Houston, this is L5 space colony, Rosinante. Is the squadron on schedule?
Affirmative. Squadron leader call sign is Snow White.
Welding crews, dock all craft. Dock all craft immediately.
Asteroid fragments closing fast, Commander. Target range 10 seconds, going to yellow alert.
Patch me into the ship's tack frequency.
Houston, Meteor Defense Squadron on station.
Roger, Snow White. Captain Watson on Rosinante is your control.
Captain, look at the size of those fragments.
Walk on the target, Snow White, and commence firing.
Good shooting, Grumpy.
Sneezy, wave at 2 o'clock. Watch out.
Snow White, I've got a red light on condenser bank A.
Captain, there's a second wave approaching fast.
Another?
Impact 10 seconds.
Steer left 30. Lock onto them and fire.
Grumpy, your rate of fire is slow.
Too many of them. Moving too fast.
Red alert. Red alert. Brace for impact.
This is Houston Control. What is your status? Rosinante? What is your status?
Rosinante reporting. We've been hit.
Damage.
Port side's ripped open. We've got a hole in the primary cooling loop of the propulsion module. I'm cutting the fuel flow to the attitude rockets.
We need maximum thrust.
No way. No primary or secondary cooling pressure. The only thing preventing the propulsion module from a meltdown is the liquid nitrogen loop, and that's dangerously unstable. We're drifting. Until we regain control, I've switched to manual flow.
I've got to push her out of the construction zone. Inform Houston that the situation's bad.
This is Houston. Evacuate all personnel.
Roger, Houston. We've got emergency spacecraft standing by.
Okay, Chief. Signal abandoned ship. Use emergency procedure 10. I'll take her through the safety zone myself.
Abandoned ship. Launch all emergency spacecraft. Captain, my ship is the last.
Go ahead. I know what I must do.
Okay, men, prepare for EV launch. Captain, once we're gone, you can't get off.
No need to state the obvious, Chief. Computer, relay this message to my wife. Danielle, I love you.
All over for you.
Huh?
Danielle, I'm still recovering from your wedding party. That was some party. Hey, for a new bride, you surely don't look very happy. What's the matter?
Something terrible's happened.
Calm down. Whatever it is, just tell me about it and I'll straighten everything out. Tell me what happened.
There's been an accident on Rosinante.
How bad? Is Bill all right?
Bill's still up there. He stayed aboard to steer it away from the other space colonies.
This is terrible. And why did you have to be the first to tell me? Kallen, did you get a report?
Nothing.
The meteor defense squad blew up the Apollo asteroid. Remember those reports?
Uh-huh.
But they couldn't destroy all the fragments. Some of them crashed into the space colony.
Come on, Danielle. We'd better see Commander Simpson right now.
Hey, not without me, you don't.
Commander Simpson, why weren't we alerted to that accident aboard Rosinante?
There is nothing you can do about it. That colony is Captain Watson's responsibility. That's why he remained aboard.
Commander, I don't understand.
I've devoted my entire career to forming and equipping the International Rescue Organization. Now, we can't move into that orbit without UN approval. It's outside my jurisdiction.
Oh, what about Bill?
The Thunderbirds could reach the L5 orbit in 2 hours.
Where are you going?
Leave it to me for a special solution.
We don't have UN clearance.
The commander's right.
He's going to need help. Dylan, wait!
Captain James, come back here. Come back!
I'm off duty, Commander.
Oh, Dylan.
Now hold it right there, partners. I don't want to have to knock you out, but I've got my finger on the stun trigger, and I'll pull it.
Oh, cut it out, Jesse.
Hey, I'm not kidding. Commander's orders, sorry.
Don't try to stop us, Jesse.
I am trying, so you all hold it. Come on, guys, I don't want to use this.
Why not come along with us, Captain?
Well, is this the party the Commander told me about?
Captain Hanson.
Ah, put away that stun gun, cowboy, and tell me what's going on.
The Commander ordered me to stop both of them.
Oh, did he? Well, you're not going to help anybody by putting the two of them to sleep. And what are you up to, Dylan?
I can't leave Bill up there alone.
I understand how you feel about him. We all know that you trained with him, and there was a time when he even saved your life.
That's right.
But you're jeopardizing your career as well as the future of our team.
But listen, Captain. Bill is trying to keep Rosinante from crashing into other space colonies, and I must help him. If that damaged propulsion module goes critical, well, thousands of lives could be lost out there.
Either the whole team goes or none of us go. Commander Simpson trained us as a team.
Thanks, Gran.
Count me in.
What about you, Jesse? You still part of the team?
Well, I don't rightly know. It's tough. I never disobey orders, but there's always a first time.
Bill's from Texas.
All right, then count me in.
The commander said you'd be here. Not planning anything without me, are you?
Little John, no way.
Well, team, I'll call the flying sleds.
TB1 computer, this is Captain Beyda. Prepare for launch immediately.
This is TB1, taking off.
TB2, ready for launch. Okay, computer, take us up.
TB2, this is TB1.
TB1 on final approach.
TB1, the computer sequence is punched in.
TB3, this is TB2. Prepare for capture. TB2, this is TB3. Rolling out. Guides. Easy, easy. Control, this is TB2. Confirm and link up with TB3. All units online.
You must try to make radio contact. Captain James, try to get a response from Bill. Bill Watson. That was the summer of 76, flight school. I had lost both engines and was flying like a rock, trying to dead stick into any kind of landing. Bill was running through the air start checklist, relaying info to Phoenix Control. She's dropping fast.
Trimmer, try gliding onto that sandy area.
I'm not gonna make it. My turn now, Bill.
This is International Rescue Control. Come in, TB1.
I'll talk to them myself. T-Birds, you'll all be reporting to the World Supreme Council if you make it back.
Yes, Commander.
For the security code, use the code name Rose for the scrambler.
Roger, Commander. My board shows incoming data.
Good luck, Dylan.
Thanks, Commander. Computer, share all incoming data with TB2 and TB3.
What? The Thunderbirds are already on their way, Commander? You've got to order them back, sir. The reactor could blow any time.
I know that, but I didn't send the team. Captain, your wife is waiting to speak to you.
Danielle.
Bill, the team left to rescue you against the commander's orders. They're going to try to pull you out of there before the reactor explodes. They're the only ones who can help. Darling, they're the last hope we've got. We've had so little time together.
And I want to be home.
Dylan, I'm picking up an intermittent signal.
Boost it. Then patch it in. I must talk to him.
It's patched.
I'll give it a try. Bill.
Dylan, there's not much time. We can't walk away from this one.
Can you boost your signal?
It's at maximum.
Stand by for computer link-up.
You'll be too late. What's your ETA?
ETA, 1 hour, 10 minutes.
Turn the ships back.
Rosinante is off limits. It's against orders to launch for a condition red landing zone. There's no way you amateurs can help the International Rescue Specialists. Your ships are liable to get in their way. The situation is extremely hazardous.
Those colonies are the nucleus of the UN space program. If Rosinante blows, we'll lose more than a brave man's life.
Listen, sir, that reactor wasn't critical when we left Rosinante. We should be back up there with Captain Watson, and we're going. Don't stop us.
They're going all right. They're gonna roll as soon as this baby's topped off.
Ground control, prepare for launch.
EV1 is ready.
They're disobeying the commander's orders. Aren't you gonna stop them?
I know they are, but I won't stop them. They're going to make history, and I wish them luck.
Punch it!
The data scan indicates Rosinante's a mess. The reactor has badly damaged all electronic systems.
We have too little time. We'll never be able to repair the main thruster when we get there.
Can we detach the reactor? If we try it, we may cause a major leak.
The reactor module's in a heavily shielded chamber. If we could reach it with a mechanical arm, we could yank the whole chamber out. I fed the data into the computer, and it looks as if it'll work. The spacewalkers can attach Mark 10 booster pods, and we can shoot the whole module away. But the reactor's so unstable, it could blow at any time.
John, you handle the mechanical arm. And Jesse, you clock each maneuver to the millisecond.
Yes, Captain.
And Kallen, you and I will take the spacewalkers.
Roger, Captain.
Captain Hanson, the signals are fading.
Dylan, use your suit thruster to get Watson out.
I will, Gran.
Be very careful of those coolant lines.
No sweat. Computer, get my suit ready.
1047, no life support. Electrical systems below nominal. Radio malfunction. Sink clogged in commander's cabin. Cooling inoperative. Now for the bad news.
What now? It's the backup system. It's out. I'll have to go inside. Restore cooling manually. The temperature's building. It'll explode any minute. There's nothing more I can do. It's going to blow, and here come the Thunderbirds.
This is Thunderbird 2. Come in, Captain Watson.
The damage looks even worse than anybody thought.
It's moving at 2 o'clock.
Rescue team, take positions. We're going in.
On target. Steady. Launch.
You're unofficially relieved. It's too late. We haven't got a chance. Come on, we can make it.
Chance. There are 4 space colonies and thousands of lives dependent upon us getting that reactor clear of the L5 orbit before it blows. I know it's tough, but it's tougher for me to make a decision like this. They're 2 of my closest friends, but this comes first.
Okay. System's on.
Jesse, we're through the deck. Go to phase 2.
Little John, let's do it.
Right. Moving in on frame 47. Hit clear, spacewalkers. Steady. Here we come.
So far, so good. Now for a little reverse thrust, and away we go.
Won't fit.
You know what to do, little John.
Heavy duty cutter deployed.
That did it, Jesse. Let's go.
Phase 2 complete, Captain Hanson.
Monitor for alignment sequence.
Roger.
Pressure's building again. The thing's gonna blow.
computer send my remains home to my mama.
Beginning countdown on booster rockets. Marking computer at 1 minute. Go! Come on. Done. Arm the boosters.
We have booster ignition. Thunderbird thrusters nominal. Punch it!
Clicks and we'll be clear.
We need more thrust.
A real 4th of July special. Everyone okay?
Am I still alive? Hey, Kallen, how'd you like my superb handling of that puppy? Hey, what's the matter?
Dylan and Bill.
What should we do, Gran?
Let's begin a sweep.
Oh, Dylan.
Somebody looking for me?
Where are you?
Right here. I got tired of waiting and hitched a ride.
But what about the explosion?
My computer took the liberty of adding extra insulation to my suit. I didn't feel a thing.
Well, I'll check you out myself when we get home.
How about Captain Watson? Is Bill all right?
We're all safe, thanks to EV2. We didn't lose anyone on the team, right?
A great job, fellas.
All craft, head for Thunderbird 6 and home. This is a Greater New World Times exclusive, September 20th, 2086. The World Federation Special Court of Inquiry has announced that its investigation into the Rosinante affair has resulted in the complete exoneration of the International Rescue Organization's Thunderbird team. At a special ceremony in the UN Plaza, Captain William Watson and the 5 members of the Thunderbird team will be presented with the Award of Valor, the United Nations' highest decoration. What a story, folks. See you next time. Over and out.
コロニー建設の責任者ビリーは
自らの命を捨てて原子炉の爆発を防ごうと懸命であった。爆発まであと3時間。次回、科学救助隊テクノボイジャースペースコロニーの友情をお楽しみに。